Welcome back, everyone, to this continuation of the first period right here at two preseason games here as it comes back out to Ehrenberg. Ehrenberg gets it back out. Now again, ooh, and it skipped over Ranta's stick. Here he comes, out, into the zone. Gets it back out, now again. So, Mom, what is your favorite thing about hockey?
Mom?
What's your favorite thing about hockey? She says there's some of the hottest men in hockey. Well, I don't know necessarily about that. But, hey, I'll accept it, you know? Rebound. That one went wide. Here he gets it back out now again. Now Miller gets it back out. And here he comes to the faceoff. He'll get back out in the right circle and gets it to Rusev. Rusev playing his best tonight. 12:29 to go. Now again. He tried to steal it there. That one failed. Back out, he comes into the zone. Oh, and he smashes him hard. What a hit there.
Hey.
What?
Nashville's got a new captain.
Who? Who is it? What?
Yossi.
Roman Yossi. Interesting. Johnson. Now again, Johnson. Gets it back out. Miller. As that one comes back out behind the boards. Here he comes back out now again. Chips it back out. Here it comes back in now. Breakaway. Shoots. And it hit the side of the goal. Here he gets it back out now again. Well, there's Salonen and out there. Here he gets it back out. Long pass to Sammy Salonen. Salonen shoots and a save. Salonen could have scored the first goal of the game. But that shot turned. And yes, Mom, this is a fake headset. We are not. This is not right. Here comes Miller. Nice play out to the slot. Chips it back out for a shot that went wide, and that would be an ice. And a foul start there. So how do you like the Stram being our new head coach?
He's got a Stram in the white spots on his
head. Oh, really? Oh, yeah, I can tell that. I can totally see that. That one went high on the glass. Here it comes back out. He gets it back out now again. Who do you think will win this game?
Oh, hold on. I haven't checked
the Joker yet. You haven't checked the Joker yet? That's bad. Here comes shoots and a block there. As he gets back out to Ehrenberg. And Elm could have gone into the bench there, and that one would have been out of play. Ehrenberg gets it back out. Down the ice he comes as Ehrenberg blocks it back out. Back out to Ehrenberg. Ehrenberg back out to. Looks like, yep. Here he gets it back out now again. Behind the net of the Sioux Falls goaltender as Rockets tried to steal it back out. Musketeers 7 shots to 5 against Stampede. Who do you think will get more shots in this game? We're paying attention to all stuff hockey, like the NHL preseason game. Against Detroit, Boston. Boston is leading it 2-0. And now, and the last night, the Oilers beat the Flames 5-1. 5-2. And they're playing twice in this series. So, hopefully, they will come back and win this as that one comes down now again. And that one is out of play. Scoops it up to Vaughn as Vaughn gets it back out. Pospisil almost had a pass there to deflect as Ford goes back to the bench. Here he gets it back out to Vaughn to Pospisil. Here he comes. His brother played here last year, Christian Pospisil, and a big hit there on Martin Pospisil now. Here he gets it back out now again. Oh, what a hit there. Here he comes back out to Salonen, and he got hit hard there too. A heavy hit as Babaya translates it back out. They're still battling for the puck. That one flickered up in the air. Comes back out now again. What a pass save to Rusick, and he's bluffed it up. Luckily, net did not get dislodged there. That was a good job there. Imagine Rusev not letting the net go off its off their hooks. Back out Johnson, gone. And now Ford gets it back out there again. And that one's offside. As Ford tried to get a deflection towards the net, which that did not happen as they hit the boards. So, what was your first hockey game you ever went to? What was the first hockey game you've ever watched? There comes the fire, I got shot in a pad, save there. There he goes back out though. There he goes back out. Now again, if he blocks it, that could have gone into the benches easily. But that's how it's all called. Fun and games, that one would lie. A match of Rusev. So, who's your favorite NHL team? Is that one shot and gloved up by match? Back out, Ernberg now again. Gets it back out. Ooh, now gets it back down now again. Here he gets it back out now again. Here he gets it back out to Salonen. Sam Salonen gets it back out as that one rubbed wide. Here as it nudged back out now again, shoots, and that one went wide. And now another shot went wide. Now they're still battling back there in the by the Sioux Falls net, which that one was a terrific shot to throw in. In the red for the basket of the Sioux Falls. Besides the Oilers, who would it be? So if you had another favorite NHL team besides the Oilers, who would it be? I know you really like Chicago, which they say. Yeah, so Mom, if you had another NHL team, if you could create your own NHL team, what would it be called? No, what if you created an NHL team? What would it be called?
The Minnesota New Stars.
The New Stars. It's kind of like the Dallas North Stars, except for she... No, Minnesota... Why do I... All right, let's just focus on the game, please. That one comes back out to Vaughn. Now here comes Gawkins. Gets it out. Now again. Now is that when he tried to block it out? As it comes back out. Ooh, what a hit. Here he gets it back out to Vaughn. Now he just got smashed into the wall. Back out to the pool, and he got hammered there. Now Grant. Back out for the first goal of the game. No, it's that one flickers up. So, if you could create a USHL NHL team, what would it be called? Now this is USHL, not NHL. What would you call it? I know you could call it anything, but if you had just had to use one name, what would it be? Couldn't it be like the Carolina? What? Okay, with 1:43 to go here in the first period. I need to get out. Man, this period has gone by fast. Barry gets it back out. Zalman comes. Barry comes back out to Rowan. Zalman gets back. Shoots. Save. Zalman rebound. Hit the glass. Barry comes now again. All the way down the ice. Well, I gotta let it loose. I can't let it loose. Not that loose. Barry gets it back out now again. Down the ice it goes, Ernberg into the bench. 1:04 left. I really needed to stretch, so I'm gonna stay up. Barry gets it back out now again, Ferner. Look at the passing. With 56 seconds left. Now to go. Now here he comes. Down the wing he comes. Here he comes back out. A shot. Say DeRusse. Gets it back out now again. Here it comes back out behind the net. Here it comes back out. Again, he shoots. Oh, what a block! That one, he flickers it down. That could have been a hand pass right there. As he gets it back out behind the net of Jerusa, he will have to get in quickly if he's going to make another play. 17 seconds. This first period has gone fast, I will say that, Mom. So is the time, too. 9 seconds left, and that one's saved. Made by the Sioux Falls goaltender with 7:28 left now to go. Not them yet. We still got 0.3.